Here we have a beaker with some water and some red cabbage juice. I'm going to add some base to the solution so that we can see the basic color of the red cabbage. Then we'll slowly add acid to the solution and see the different color changes.